at DCA, guys.
We're at DCA, and we're officially
key holders.
We're freaking key holders. Mm-hmm. After like 4 days of like really, really thinking about it, I just, what'd you call it? Pulled the trigger.
Pulled the trigger.
Pulled the trigger.
I tried on the first day just to check it out to see how long the line like would like last.
The wait.
Yeah.
What was it, like 5 hours, or people waited for hours?
Some people said 10 hours, who knows. I would just have it on like the app, and then I would just like go on something else and then come back. It'd still be like this much.
And last night, how long did we wait?
Nothing.
Nothing, it was like straight to check out. We're like, check it out. I got the
Imagine Key.
Imagine Key, which is the lowest. He got the Dream Key,
you know. I hope
he thinks he's better than everybody else.
I hope we get privileged.
No.
So.
Bye. But yeah, we're so excited to be here.
Let's go to where we're going to go to.
I don't know. Just go everywhere.
Okay, so right now we just entered Avengers Stage 17. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called.
I have no idea.
This is our first time looking at everything right here, which I'm pretty sure is a lot of stuff is kind of the same.
Look for Apple Watches.
Look at this, guys.
Oh, look at this one.
What's that?
This one for
Spider-Man.
I want this one.
These are the different types of bands that they
have. Daredevil, is that a sign?
Ooh. That looks like Ben Affleck Daredevil.
Maybe it is.
Ooh, I like this one. Vintage kind of looking one. Ooh, and then the comic book one. Oh, sick. What is it? What is it?
Maleficent one.
Ooh, that's badass.
I love that one.
Which one? That one?
I want the last one.
I'll buy it for you right now. Get that 20% discount. Mr. Steve Rogers right here. And the guy from Deadpool.
I made this yesterday. Can I have it?
Of course, it's just chump change.
Chump change, yeah, totally.
Look what we found now.
Finally. Last time we went to Downtown Disney, they weren't there, but they're here.
Ooh,
that's so cute.
Just light up, they don't blink.
It doesn't look like it. Just like that.
Okay.
They're really nice. Heavy too.
How do you feel about that?
I don't know. His ear looks wonky on this side. Look at him straight. And his ear's wonky.
Oh yeah. Recall.
Thank you. Yeah, it's all of them.
Are they all the same? Oh.
Yeah.
Recall.
It's pretty cute though.
We'll see that in Ross in like 2 weeks.
Look how cute!
Looks nice.
Hey, pumpkin.
Oh, baby. Come on.
Can I have it?
Of course. Let me go into. Let me get four.
I'll take four.
Bye, Pluto.
It's Halloween time.
I'm excited.
Look what's up there. It's not focusing. There we go. And then we have the posters. Undead Batteries. Would you watch this one?
I watched this one for sure.
Which one? The first? Oh, is that the second part?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, Jump Again. You watch that one?
If you should pitch down, Sam, you already know.
Oh look, this one's rated R. Escort me. I just realized that. Gee, look what else is back. All the cute little combs. Well, not cute. Like, they're supposed to be spooky.
Ooh.
Spooky dookie. How cute.
We have Owen Wilson's variant coming out right here.
Here we have the creepy dying car. This looks actually kind of sad because like it obviously crashed here and it just died here. Like, this is depressing. And here we have my favorite photo pass member. No. A cutie. Hey cutie.
Hey baby.
Look what's back. My favorite freaking car. The sugar candy. Sugar skull. The sugar skull. And the pretty flowers. Oh my gosh. Freaking gorgeous. We're watching everything light up. How cool. Now it's all lit. It's lit. We're leaving Cars Land, one of our favorite views right there, and we're going to the pier? Oh my god, we're
yes,
red.
We are.
I look so red.
Got a little tan. It's a tan right
I got
there.
A nice tan, it's natural tan. We made it to the pier. Oh my gosh.
And we're not waiting 5 hours for Avengers Campus.
I know, last time we were here, we were waiting right here for Avengers Campus opening day.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. It's a different kind of feeling now. It's like a happy feeling.
And a not hot feeling.
Oh yeah. It's kind of fresh now.
Hey.
Hi. I'm so happy right now.
Oh, it's like the best feeling right now.
I'm so happy. We're magic key holders.
It's been a long time since we felt this feeling.
I know. Now we can just come anytime we want, right? Oh, except for blackout dates, but you know.
I wouldn't
no
know.
Big deal. He thinks he's better than everybody because he has a dream key. Big ass ego. Our first time here since we came on opening day. So cool. Spidey, where you at? I want to see him flinging. Phew! We have yet to see him fly, huh?
Yes, I know.
I don't know. Every time we're here, we're waiting and we never ever see him fly. I want a refund. We'll make our own Spider-Man. Just Photoshop him there. The first time we came on opening night, I didn't see this at all. And it's like right here next to Guardians.
She didn't have her glasses.
Yes, I did. And it was just funny because everyone was taking pictures of it and stuff. And I'm like, where is it? We walked around here like a million times and it was in my face
it
the whole
right
time.
Here this whole time.
This whole time was right here. Oh my goodness, it's Mickey! Oh, he knows. He's posing. Hi! Hi!
Hey, Donald.
Yeah, pose for us. Woohoo! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, nice and strong.
Oh, yeah, big boy.
Don't know if you could see, but they have something different this year. Oh, he looks creepy. Yeah, again, the backside of the tortilla. Oh, that looks so creepy. I love it. Where are we?
We're finally at Disneyland.
We made it to Disneyland. Oh, I'm so excited. And we can see like a little pumpkin Mickey. Let's go see him. He's here, but he's not lit up.
He's not lit right now.
He's not lit. Next week for sure.
So we stopped by to get us a little snack at Jolly Holidays.
What'd
you get?
Jolly Holiday combo, which is a grilled cheese and a tomato basil soup, which is bomb.com. It was this like cold little weather. Oh, and then he got a blueberry muffin.
It's good. Okay. Looks like looks like a crater. Look at my nice blueberry muffin, guys.
Yummy. Actually, it looks kind of good.
Looks like craters.
This Friday, September 3rd, is the official first day of Halloween. And then we have Jack up there. Look how cool this Friday. Here we are entering Batu.
Batu, 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 Batu.
Stop. The sounds though. Oh shit.
It was creepy.
Do you guys hear it? Guys, it's literally dead. It feels illegal, like how you said.
Feels illegal, guys.
It's so weird. We've never seen it like this.
It's kind of soothing yet creepy.
Yeah, especially with the noises.
Mm-hmm.
Lots of creepy noises.
It feels like we're like the last ones here.
On the planet before it explodes. We made it to Batu. And you can see the Millennium Falcon. How cute. It's Chewie and Rey. We've never seen them up close before. Hi.
Hi.
Babe, you broke it. You crashed the Millennium Falcon.
I'll do it again if I have to.
Oh my god, this is a pass on the back.
Look at that, guys.
Okay, so we are pooped. It's so been how many hours?
It's been five?
Six?
Let's go 11. With six.
We came here at 4, 5?
We got inside DCA at 5 o'clock, I think.
We still had to walk the whole, you know, the whole tram thing, so we're tired. My legs hurt.
We're pooped, basically.
And we had so much fun. The first day as being a key holder was amazing.
It's weird to keep saying that, key holders.
Key holder, or APs, whatever you guys want to call it. AP. But it's happy, I'm happy, because we could come back next week. Or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
But yeah, we're gonna go.
All right. Bye guys, and good night, guys.
Oh, next video is gonna be Halloween-y. Woo!
Oogie Woogie Bash.
Oh yeah, that too.